Sphere Factor. The stunts you're about to see were designed and are supervised by trained professionals. They are extremely dangerous and should never be attempted by anyone, anywhere, anytime.
Thank you.
birthday. Contestants, can you hear me up there?
Yeah.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Let's count in the fear in 3, 2, 1, go! All right, look at that. We are all six contestants hung on for the initial drop. That means there is strong competition up there. That is what we like to see around here at Fear Factor Live. Coming up on that 15-second mark.
All right, Benjamin, throw the lever. Here comes the wind.
This wind is going to make it increasingly difficult for those competitors hanging out there. They're way above the ground below. There's a lot in their minds. This wind is wreaking havoc on their psyche. So far, so good. They were talking a lot of trash in the back. I can't wait to see how this one all pans out. Coming up on that 40-second mark, they're giving us a run for our money. Awesome. Dustin's starting to slip. Come on, Dustin, do it for Orlando. Ain't it, Dustin? Oh, Erica drops next. They're dropping like flies. Ready to come. Now it's Colin versus Anthony. Who's got what it takes to hang in here? Both guys. When we go up there, they're having a budget. Up here, we hit that 1 minute mark. Come on, let's hear for these guys. They're really good as a run for our money. Anthony, and it's not. Oh, and Colin is out. Anthony, way to go. Let go. Conserve that energy for the rest of the events. Let's hear for Anthony. Let's hear for all of these contestants. That was an outstanding quartet. It was over a minute to records, 2 minutes and 21 seconds, held by a 55-year-old grandmother of two. So how about that? Perfection, you perfectly lost. What happened, buddy?
Because I went a little too much more than everybody else, and my perfect streak ends today. I apologize.
All right, well, you gave it an effort. That's more than most people say. But you lost in the last show. This guy did the food challenge and he lost. So your perfect streak ended with that.
Yeah.
All right, all right. Erica, you had your Wheaties today. What happened, kiddo? Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. But your boyfriend, Dustin, he's moving on, so you gotta be excited about that. But unfortunately, it's the end of the game for you two. You can only be taking a walk of shame. So long. And luck next time. Here they are, the four semifinalists. We've got Colin, Dustin, Ray, and Anthony. Well done, sir. You have gone along. It's that means you gain advantage of choosing your partner going into next round. Make a wise choice. Wherever you do pick, so who's going to be there? Going Dustin. Makes sense. You guys hung up there the longest. Sounds like a good team. We got Anthony and Dustin versus Colin and Ray. The four of you head to that purple door with Dave Martin. You stood up in the semifinals. Let's hear these.